The NBA star LeBron James at the center now of a heated debate over whether celebrity athletes should get political.
He's being criticized by Fox News host Laura Ingraham, and now she's explaining her comment that's being called racist. ABC's Eva Pilgrim joins us with more in studio. Good morning, Eva.
Good morning, guys. This was not a little one-on-one action. This lit up social media, and I mean fast. The tweets from all kinds of people flying. LeBron now making his move, firing back on whatever her name is.
It's game on for LeBron James.
We will definitely not shut up and dribble.
King James responding to comments Fox News anchor Laura Ingraham made about him on her show.
We're going to create a new banner. This is a Jum Doc alert.
Laura Ingraham showcasing this video from The Uninterrupted featuring James and NBA star Kevin Durant.
The number one job in America, the point of person, is someone who doesn't understand the people and really don't give a f- about the people.
I feel like our team as a country is not ran by a great coach.
Must they run their mouths like that? So keep the political commentary to yourself, or as someone once said, shut up and dribble.
That statement quickly lighting up social media. Other pro athletes jumping to James's defense, many calling Ingram's remarks racist.
Many claim my line that LeBron should shut up and dribble was racist. What? I'll tell you something, if you're a white NBA player and you said that stuff that he said about Obama, you'd never play again.
Fox News releasing a statement from Ingraham saying in part, if pro athletes and entertainers want to freelance as political pundits, then they should not be surprised when they're called out for insulting politicians. There was no racial intent in my remarks. James, speaking from the NBA All-Star Weekend in LA, even thanking the Fox host for giving him another reason to talk about things he thinks are important.
I do it because I'm passionate about it. I do it because I know that this is bigger than just me personally.
Now, the NBA commissioner even publicly throwing his support behind LeBron, calling Ingram's comments incredibly unfair. Ingram inviting LeBron on her show, tweeting, "Hey, King, come play on my court next week." Not so sure he'll do that.
No response from him yet?
Not about being on the show, but he has responded publicly about her comments.
Yeah, interesting.
Eva, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.